towels, and I was thinking, this is interesting. I wasn't mocking it, I wasn't even skeptical, I was just observing. And then during this course of the evening, this medium came, this person kept on coming through for me, and that was Ian. Oh, Ian, my granddad's not called Ian, my father's not called Ian, Ian, who's coming through? So eventually, after a while, I said, I haven't seen bloody Curtis. And he was very, very insistent, and he said, I want my story told. And he kept on coming through to me, and I got so fed up in the end, I said, will you just shut up, you old goth? So I was getting a bit narked by this. So anyway, I thought, well, that was interesting. Ian, what the hell was all that about? Anyway, literally, the next day, I saw a picture in Q magazine that Debbie Curtis had put of their marriage, trying to trail the book. Literally, the next week after that, I went into Faber and Faber, and an editor there said, John, have a look at this. We're not going to publish it, but see what you think. And it was Debbie's manuscript. For her book, Touching Resistance, and then called Exercise One. Yeah. And I thought, oh, something's happening here. So I read the book, and I said, right, you've got to publish this. I did a bit of work on it. They published it. Out of Touching from a Distance came Control. And out of the interest generated by Control came this one.
Yeah.
This was very much assisted by the success, Succeeds team anyway, of Control. So suddenly, all this stuff happened after that event.